Hey guys, this is Ishwar Lamte. You know, as part of the mobile devices released by Samsung this year is the A series. Talking about the A series, there is the A2 core, the A10, A20, A30, all the way through to A90. And the A series actually promises a lot of, you know, good functionalities, great features, and so on. Without talking further, today I have with me the A30 here, which I'm going to go ahead to unbox it and then take a look at some of the things this particular device has to offer. So I'll be looking at the battery power, I'll be looking at the camera, and then I'll be looking at other functionalities of this particular phone. Without talking further, let's just get right into it. Let's go ahead and take a look at what's being contained in the box. Let me first take it out from the external cover. The first item in the box is a small white box. Let me go ahead and take a look at what's being contained in it. The small white box contains the manual and the case of the phone. I think that's all in there. Aside that, there's the phone itself, which has the IMEI label on it, and the color of this particular one is blue. There's also the Samsung headset, a Type-C USB cable, and an adapter included in the box. There's also a same ejector pin stuck to the base of the box. Let's take a look at some external features of this phone. First of all, this phone is made up of plastic and the color is blue. There are also versions of red and black available. The body is about 7.7 millimeters thick with a 3D prism design which gives the edge some great smooth curves. The design is super sleek and very comfortable to grip. It has a full HD screen with some screen to body ratio, which we'll talk about in a bit. It has a single front camera, which is placed at the top middle of the screen. At the back, we have the dual cameras, which perform different functions with a flash light as well as a fingerprint sensor. At the base, we have the Type-C charging port, a headset jack, as well as a speaker, and then a thin port for the microphone. To the sides are the power button, and then the volume keys, which are to the right-hand side of the phone, and then to the left-hand side, we have the SIM slot. We've seen some of the external features of this phone. Let's go ahead and see what this phone is made of. Talking about the processor, RAM, and ROM, the Galaxy A30 has a 4GB of RAM with a 64GB of internal storage. There's also availability of 3GB of RAM and then 32GB of internal storage. It is powered by Exynos 7904 octa-core processor with a dual speed of 1.8 GHz plus a hexa speed of 1.6 GHz. It is actually good to know that this phone has two processors. It runs on Android 9 Pie and the UI is the almighty Samsung One UI, which is great and has a lot of features and functionalities, as well as able to optimize the phone for best use depending on what you are doing, whether you are driving, catching a sleep, or even managing some tasks. Let's talk a bit about the display of this phone. Starting with the screen size, it has a screen size of 6.4 inches with a resolution of 1080 by 23 by 40 pixels, which is full HD. The screen is powered by Super AMOLED Infinity U display technology. Super AMOLED provides an exceptional viewing experience for the phone. It offers a wide range of colors with an incredible degree of color clarity, which translates into a far greater resolution. It also automatically adapts to various lighting environments to make it easier on the eyes while providing great picture quality when playing games or even watching videos. Talking about power, it is good to know that this phone runs on a 4000 mAh battery power, which takes a shorter time of about 1.5 hours to fully charge. This is being achieved with the help of the Type-C fast charging capabilities. Let's get a bit into the cameras of this phone. Starting with the back dual cameras, it has an ultra-wide camera with 5.0 megapixels with 2.2 aperture. The other camera, which is wide, has 16 megapixels with 1.7 aperture. The camera gives a great sharp photos, but not able to perform so much better in a low light condition. It also has about 19 different scenes optimizer, which is able to enhance photos based on what scene you are using. The front camera is 60 megapixels with 2.0 aperture, which gives great results when taking selfies. Both front and back cameras shoot videos at 1920 by 1080p, which is full HD at 30 frames per second, and then also shoots at 1080 by 720p, which is HD and also at 30 frames per second. The rear wide lens helps in taking wide video shots. The security of this phone is either achieved with a rear fingerprint sensor, which is very fast, or using the facial recognition. The downside with the facial recognition is that it is not able to perform well under low light situation. You may also have to tap the screen before you can actually unlock with your facial pattern. Let's get into the sound of this phone. The sound of this phone is great, and when using a headset, you can actually enable the Dolby Atmos feature, which gives an immersive 3D surround sound, whether listening to music, playing games, or even watching videos. This phone has 3 SIM slots, 2 for nano SIM cards, and then 1 for micro SD, which takes up to 512 GB of external storage. So in case you want more storage, that shouldn't be a problem for you at all with this particular phone. Now, there are some few other things I would like to make mention of about this phone. So it has a radio, the Bluetooth version of it is 5.0. It has a health fitness app and some other apps which are pre-installed once you configure the phone with your email. It is a 4G enabled device which gives great speed when browsing on the cellular data network. Its dedicated mic at the base gives an active noise cancellation. It also has voice clarities, which aids in making of phone calls. So this brings an end to this particular video. I guess you've seen how cool or great this particular device is, looking at the speed, looking at other functionalities of this particular device, the camera, and the design as well. This is actually a great phone that if you don't mind, you can actually get. You know, Samsung is actually doing great with their devices this time around. More battery power, great design, and an awesome functionalities. So that's it for this particular video. Before going, I would like to say a very big thank you to Device Deals GH for making it possible for me to, you know, make a quick review on the Samsung Galaxy A30. So you can check them out. The numbers are actually going to be on the screen for you to, you know, reach out to them in case you want any kind of Samsung devices. They can help sort you out. So if you're new to this channel, all you have to do is to hit on the subscribe button and stay alert. Yeah, you have to also hit on the bell so that anytime there's a new video, you can actually get notified. So that's it. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you in the next one.